Merry Christmas to everyone. I have one final bit of advice, and that is, it is now time to step out of the limelight of the world, take a back seat, step out of the public eye, withdraw from the public eye of the world. And that is crucial advice, and I'm going to follow my own advice on this. I had the most drastic, severe warning possible. I'm not even going to recount it, how severe it was. And, you know, it woke me up and said, you know what, it's time. It is time to step out of the public eye, all of us, you know, including watching videos, commenting, making video, the whole public eye, all right? It is time to step away from that. It is time, no question about it. So absolutely, I'm going to follow that advice for now. Now, how long that goes, I don't know. But I'm certainly going to take the first step in following that advice, all right? So many blessings to everybody who has you know, been able to share these videos with. And in the admonitions, I've been saying, hey, look, there will come a time eventually, you know, the time is very short, and at some point we will have to, you know, do what's necessary. And that time now is here. It is here. There's no question about it. Couldn't have had a more drastic warning. Not possible. And so that is what I'm going to do, and I hope all of you can, in your lives, also say, hey, you know what, it's time now to step out of the public eye and find and let your path now unfold. And wherever you find yourself, just say, you know what, this is where I'm supposed to be. Let's let it unfold. You don't have to tell anybody about your life, where you are, what you're doing, etc. Sort of go underground, slip through the cracks, step out of the public eye. That time is now here. Okay? Final message. That time is now here. So blessings of the ever clear and still perfectly smoothed out super matrix that is God, and the blessings of the Holy Spirit and the grace of the Holy Spirit to everyone. All right. Very great. That's it.